if e'er my will did trespass against his love. Either in discourse of thought, or actual deed, or that mine eyes, mine ears, or any sense delighted them in any other form. Or that I do not yet, and ever did, and ever will, though he do shake me off to beggarly divorcement, love him dearly.